Yeah. What the fuck, man? Oh yeah? Who just did that? What? You gotta go to, I think it's player appearance or player inheritance. And then skin tone. Press shift F2, man. To close the radio. Damn. No, it's just oh. Got me. We got an illegally parked vehicle here. What's up, Dion? Got me a. Got me an illegally parked vehicle here. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Who wanna get jailed for 60 months? So if I catch you, you get jailed for 60 months? Oh. Oh shit. How the fuck I get a flat tire? Sixty? Okay. Let me see how good I am. Let me see. I caught you. Okay. You want to go get your... Where were you? It doesn't matter. I could respond you that. But I caught you though. I ain't gonna jail you though. Let me see something here. I'm gonna teleport you back to where you were. I'm gonna see if it should have let me. You should have went back to where you were. Oh, you did it? Damn. So that feature don't work. What car you was driving, the black one? What color car you was driving? Yeah. Oh, no, never mind. What's up, man? You in the radio? Okay. You know how to use it, right? Yeah. I clocked somebody at 147. Okay, I'm on 10. Okay, good to know, cop. Hey, we got a confidential informant. We got a confidential informant. We got to have a briefing today. His name is Shiesty. He's willing to snitch. He wants to speak to us. He's gonna come forward and snitch on his fellow rivals. Tell us where all the drugs are. You didn't see me. Who, me? Oh, Bando wanna be a snitch too? Okay. Oh, Slacks too? Okay, so we got three confidential Who? Oh. Oh. MP Pet. Then you gotta go to tattoos. It's gonna have an option for tattoos. I think you might be able to. I'm not for sure. I haven't never tested that out. It'll probably be the same tattoos that's in that menu. Nobody. Oh, you had a PD. Oh, okay, so you had the PD. You ready to snitch? We'll give you a box of KFC. Alright, icebox, alright. Y'all want me to meet y'all? It's the other side. No, it's the other side, I'm telling you. Oh shit, that's the wrong side of the road. Nah, I'm racing the. Oh shit, Mike, I got a flat tire. I was racing the demon. Ah shit. Rock for dry, suspicious activity. Yo, let's go to that rock. Damn, two locations? All units be advised of a store robbery possible in progress. Five of one in the area. If we get a perimeter around this place, postal 642. The fuck? They couldn't even get a job. They had to rob this place. Thank you. I'm trying to come around. They robbed that place. Your weapon is not working? Wait, were you at a police station doing that? That's why. You try it now. When you what? Yeah, I can see you. It won't work at all. Try putting your flashlight or something away. Try putting all your weapons away. One by one. And then go back to the gun. I love it. This is not. Alright, try your gun now. Did you put pistol ammo in there? Damn, that's crazy. Huh? Yeah, and then just when you have your gun out, then you drag your while you have your gun out, you drag your ammo, you put the quantity in, and then you drag the ammo into use. Now shoot. There you go. Yeah. You gotta always put the quantity of what you want. If it's zero, it ain't gonna work. No. I gotta add somebody to the server now. One second, Dion. Let me give this person his roles. Hey, if you do a couple things, if you go into first person real quick and do T/RCP axon, alright, when you get to your axon, you want to press the power button. From left to right, I'm going to tell you which ones to turn on. Turn on everything but the last one. And adjust your volume. It's first person and then it's RCP axon. Hit the power button, press the gun, press the 2 minutes, press the person, press the T, press the volume, and set the volume to whatever you want it. Not too high, because it's going to, like, put it at, like, 4 or 7 or something, because it's very loud. And now you want to hit escape. Don't hit the power button, just hit escape. Don't you see it in the top right corner of your screen? And, all right, get out of the car. Get back in the car. Did you hear it? Okay. Try taking out your gun. You can't hear your body cam? The beeps? Okay. When you get in your car, your beeps should go off. Oh, it's not? Okay. So you might wanna you got your gun now? So you might want to No, you might want to pull all your weapons out one by one, and then try your gun again. Like, press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so take out all your weapons. Now put that away, and now try your gun. Now, I can see your finger pointing, but I don't see your gun. Respawn your character. Put your stuff away. Put your flashlight away and all that. No. Just press 5. Or whatever your flashlight button is. Now, respawn your character. You respawn your character? Okay. Now try your gun. Damn, that's strange. Try getting in your car and There, I gotta find like a fix for that while in game instead of having people relog. Damn. I can see your gun being removed, but you just can't see your gun. Try shooting. Oh, you can't do anything. Okay, I'll relog if I was you there. Damn, that's crazy. I'm gonna look up a fix for that. Yeah, relog. What cars? Oh, wait, because that's not fully set up yet. The cars are in there, but I don't have the dealership running right now. You know, let me test mine out. Oh, you gotta go to inherit. You have to go to inheritance with your mask on. The mask that you want to wear, you have to go back to inheritance and change your facial features to fit the mask. No, let me let you know. Hold on 1 second. Let me look. Let me pull it up. So you want to go to player related options, MP pad, save, edit. Alright, hold on. Let me get out the car. You want to edit player inheritance. You want to change the head shape mix. What you, bro? You go to your character, your MP pet customization. You know where you go to character clothes? It's the first one, player character inheritance. It's the very first one. Are you an MP pad? Alright, then I don't know. So don't use that mask because I don't know why you don't see it in MP pad. That's the only way you can fix your mask to fit. Yeah, it will, but then when you leave that screen, it'll put it back. You heard me? I don't know. Did you save that character? One second, guys. Hey. So basically, where it says like ethnicity or country or something, you want to put USA. Yeah, now I can. In your yeah, you can hear me? Not you. Boom. Oh, you can hear me? You're able to get your guns now? You gotta put your gun away and then get in. Hey, Dion, I'm about to run to the store and get something to eat and come right back, alright? I'm gonna be parked at the PD. Okay. What happened? By who? Alright, let me see. One second. Alright, one second. One second, let me jail him real quick. One second, boom. When you put in the ethnicity or the country or something, you gotta put USA. Nationality, yeah, USA. I can't remember what it was. At your apartment, integrity way, and then I'll TP you. Alright, so you at the apartment? Alright. Let me see something. One second. Wait, where the hell am I going? Oh shit, it's this way. I think Dion's going over there. Okay, yeah, that's Dion. Where are you at? Let me see. Here you go. So basically, let me make sure that guy was. So this is basically our cars and stuff. So, get in the passenger seat real quick. They'll let you in. It probably don't let people in my car. I don't know why. But here, go press F1 is your V menu. Let me just pull up. Come to the hospital. Alright, so basically... what you want to do is you want to go to, you want to press F1, go to player, related options, MP pet, save, and clone one of your characters. You know how to do that? Yeah, just clone one and rename the clone one. Back out, go to the clone one and rename it. Like firefighter or something. Okay, so when you get to the clone one, now the EUP, when you first cycle through it, it might get laggy for you, but as you use, because we got over 2,000 EUP. So as you use the EUP, it'll get better and better. So you can literally cycle through and make your uniforms. And if there's anything you want me to add, like radio straps, anything you want me to add, I'll add. Yeah, you could customize it, and then you could like, that's a fire shirt right there, but you could wear whatever shirts or uniform match, mix match you want. You create the uniforms that everybody in your department is gonna wear. You know what I mean? So you might want to create more than one uniform. And then what I want you to do is I'm going to give you a list of vehicle fleets. You're going to pick which vehicle fleets you want. I'm going to send them to you on Discord later. And by tomorrow, they'll be in. And then we have the stretcher script. We have the water hose script for the fire trucks. And we have a lot of stuff. AED. So as you hire members, you're going to have to put them through a fire academy and teach them how to use everything, all the different scripts and stuff like that. I'm quite sure you know all of this stuff by now, because you were a fire chief before. But I'm about to switch to my phone. One second. Hello? Yeah, so I switched to my phone. But I am about to sit in my car while you do that. Then I'll go ahead and run to the store real quick. But if you need help, I'm still here on the phone. Oh bro, I was live this one time. Motherfucker.